A Calumet woman who was arrested on parental kidnapping charges has been bound over to Houghton County Circuit Court. At a preliminary exam in Houghton County District Court today, Christina Stark was bound over to Circuit Court. No arraignment date has been set yet. She was arrested in Illinois in March. Stark allegedly kidnapped her 11-year-old son from her residence in November. She also faces charges of uttering and publishing and writing bad checks.